Hello mga kabisdak! Isa ka rin ba sa mga YouTuber na pagising mo isang araw, wala na yung channel mo? Deleted na yung lahat ng videos mo? At saka sa pagtingin mo sa Gmail mo, may nag-email sa'yo na may ginawa ka raw offense? Anong ginawa ko? Para mapaisip ka, di ba? Anong videos doon? Na mali doon? Diba? So afternoon, tarantang-taranta ka na. Hanap ka na lahat ng mga videos kung paano ma-recover yung channel mo. Kaya ako, nung nangyari yun sa akin, gumawa agad ako ng paraan. Nag-search ako sa YouTube kung paano. At saka, ayun, may nakita ako mga videos. Tsaka alam nyo ba guys, luckily, God's will din, na-recover ko yung channel ko in just one day. Tsaka exactly pagka kinabukasan, 24 hours, bumalik na yung account ko. Paano yun? Tingnan nyo ang kasunod na video. Okay? So tingnan ko yung videos na shinare ko, ito yung lumabas. This video is no longer available because the YouTube account associated with this video has been terminated. So agad, tingnan ko yung email ko kung nag-send ba doon ng email yung YouTube. Ayun nga, nag-email nga yung YouTube sa akin at sinasabi dito, we'd like to inform you that due to repeated or severe violations of our community guidelines, your YouTube account, Bisdak Jan Sword, has been suspended. After review, we determined that activity in your account violated our community guidelines, which prohibits spams, scams, or commercially deceptive content. Please be aware that you are prohibited from accessing, possessing, or creating any other YouTube accounts. For more information about account terminations and how our community guidelines are enforced, please visit our help center. If you would like to appeal our suspension, please submit this form. So ayun nga, inopen ko tong form at saka nung pag-open ko may nakalagay na ilagay yung full name mo, ilagay yung email address mo, tapos email address na pwede kang i-contact at saka yung URL of your suspended YouTube channel. At din sa baba, may 1,000 characters dito na explanation kung bakit gusto mong maibalik ang channel mo. So, sa unang box, nilagay ko yung full name ng YouTube channel ko. Ang full name ng YouTube channel ko is Bisdak Jan Sword. Tapos sa pangalawang box, email address you use to sign in to your YouTube channel. So ayan, given na nilagay na nila yung email, kinapipaste ko na lang. Tapos nilagay ko sa pangalawang box. Tapos afternoon, sa kasunod na box is the URL of your suspended YouTube channel. So, saan mo mahanap yung URL ng yung suspended YouTube channel? So, balik ka dito sa in-email sa'yo. So, makikita mo yung naka-highlight na channel account mo. Sa akin is Bisdak Jan Sword. So, i-click ko yan. Pag-click ko yan, didiretso ako sa YouTube app ko. Pero, hindi mo dyan makikita yung URL. Kaya, i-delete mo muna yung YouTube app mo para dadirect ka doon sa desktop setting, tapos doon mo makita ang URL mo, tapos i-copy mo na lang. After mo makopy, balik ka doon sa URL box. So after mo makopy, i-paste mo dito sa URL box. Tapos ang last box is dito mo isulat lahat ng explanation mo kung bakit gusto mong maibalik yung YouTube channel account mo. So gaya ng mga napanood ko, 3 months sila bago sila na-replyan ng ng YouTube or 15 days, 15 days. So sa akin, one day lang, nireplyan agad ako. So, ibuhos mo lahat ng gusto mong sabihin para at least mapansin ka ni YouTube. So ito yung sinabi ko sa kanila. Good day YouTube. I just started uploading videos 2 weeks ago, but today when I opened again my account, it was already suspended. I never receive a warning email if I did anything wrong or did multiple offense because I really just started uploading videos 2 weeks ago. As far as I know, I never uploaded bad videos or never uploaded videos privately. I only upload videos pertaining here in Saudi Arabia as an overseas Filipino worker. I'm just only want to inspire other Filipino people. Please help me get back my account because I am totally devastated and depressed. If I got an offense, it was unintentional. Please forgive me if I did any wrong that can affect the YouTube policies and guidelines. I am deeply sincere for this appeal. Please help me, YouTube, and I will continue to upload videos for goodwill. I hope you respond me as soon as possible. After maybe 8 hours, may nag-reply sa akin. Ang sabi ng YouTube sa akin is ito. We have received your account appeal and will get back to you as soon as possible. Sincerely, the YouTube team. Nag-reply sila October 21, 7:34 PM. Tapos, yung nag-send sa akin na email na nasuspend yung account ko is sa October 21, 7:35 AM. So, pagising ko kinabukasan, exactly October 22, 9:23 AM, may nag-email sa akin. Ito yung email nila. After our view of your account, we have confirmed that your YouTube account is not a violation of your terms of service. As such, we have unsuspended your account. This means your account is once again active and operational. If you forgot your password, please visit this link to reset it. Sincerely, the YouTube team. And so yun po mga kabistak, sana nakatulong po ako sa inyo. And sana next time, I hope and we hope that sa pangalawang chance na binigay sa atin, sana mag-ingat na tayo. So, see you next time. Bye!